Police are appealing for any witnesses to a fatal car crash on Percy Street yesterday to come forward. Shortly after 2 p.m, the gold Toyota Camry veered across the left lane, hitting the gutter and striking a power pole, which snapped at the base. The vehicle rolled several times and hit another power pole before coming to a stop. An 80-year-old woman tragically died at the scene, while a 49-year-old man was taken to hospital. Anyone with information should contact Crime Stoppers.